skies up above me.
I want to show people I'm terminally ill with breast cancer. I want to show somebody that might have a similar prognosis that you can set yourself goals. It doesn't matter if it seems a bit impossible.
A star so bright, you blind me.
What I want to do is actually hope to help people in the future, because I am going to die of my disease. I hope that the advances in the research that are being carried out help other people in the future, so that they won't have to sit opposite a doctor and listen to somebody tell them that you've only weeks to months to live. Go home, spend time with your family, look to the present, don't look to the future. You probably won't be alive in 3 years' time. I hope that they'll be able to hear, you are gravely ill, we can treat your disease, and you have every chance that you will live a normal life after this awful episode.
To give people hope, in other words.
Yes.
Break down, I will comfort you.
What can you say? How she has the strength after cycling for 14 consecutive full days to do that, I don't know. She was in absolute agony last night.
Don't leave me now, don't leave me now. Oh.
It's a dream. Everybody has dreams, and it's easy to put them off till another year and another year and another year, and then suddenly there isn't the time to do them. I'm just one of lots of people who have illnesses that they live with over long term, and I go to an oncology clinic every week and meet remarkable people there, and people that are carrying on with their lives and living their lives, and they to me are just as brave as what I'm doing here.
We'll be right back.